complex mind. Never quite belong in your complex heart. Feel too tightly squeezed by your complex arms. Could not breathe. Never could quite see all the complex signs. Never could quite read in between your lines. Never felt quite safe in these complex times. Not quite free.
World of Chell has been so awesome in terms of competition. The Pro-Am challenges in particular have been great to watch. I love seeing how you all stack up against some of our pros. Think you have what it takes to take on a star? Give it a shot and I'll see you out there.
And Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. Really looking forward to this one tonight. The Rockets start with possession as we are now underway. Dumped into the cross side. Victoria's got the puck. Picks up the puck at his own end. Nothing doing on that. Kelowna's got the puck along the wall. The Victoria's scooping up along the boards. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Centering pass. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from
there. Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. The Rockets play it along the boards. Poked away by Kennedy. Kelowna's got possession of the puck. The Victorias have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Kelowna's got the puck here in the open ice. Looking for space inside the D zone. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Kelowna's gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Rockets, and he's going after him here.
Kennedy's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Tries to feed it across. Sends a pass over. Moves it to Panera.
Whoa.
It's in! He scores!
really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Victorious ahead, 1-0. Dome's got it in the defensive zone. Dumps it in. Kelowna's got it behind the net. Off a stick and they can't connect. And no luck on that pass attempt. Handles the puck. And he handles the cross ice pass. Poked away at center ice. Wrists one. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Victoria's got it near the point. Kennedy's got it deep in the offensive end. Pad save. He's on it tonight.
He's got to work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
Kennedy's known for getting in as tight as he can to the net to score, guys. His close-quarter zone ability is that notoriously accurate shot when he's so close to the cage.
A little sideways on the play.
It's a great opportunity they develop, but they can't hit the net just up over top.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Regan's got it near the point. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Drouin. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Past the midway mark of the frame, the Victorious have taken a 1-0 lead. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Those face-offs after icings are important.
Scores! What a shot!
From distance, he's one of the best at getting this on the net. It doesn't have to be the hardest shot. It has to hit the target. He does, and is rewarded. Now, what a great shot, James. We see on the highlight here. He's known for this, by the way. He powers this by the goaltender from range. It's hard to do.
Guys, that is proof that even at a far range, he can still be a threat. The power he gets behind that long-distance wrist shot is his heat-seeker zone ability. And he made the perfect shot to light the lamp there.
Slides the puck over. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. And there we go. Icing is the call. Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one. The Victorious win it in the defensive zone.
This is a big draw for him. His players were a little tired around him.
Kelowna's got a hold of it along the wall. And they keep the pressure on. Picked up along the wall by Dvorak. Oh, and a smart heads-up play.
Gotcha!
Trying to engage a little physicality here. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And that's broken up by Dvorak. Dumps it into the other end. And they continue to apply pressure here. The Rockets have it against the wall. Great read with the stick. The Rockets have the puck now. Maintains possession. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Passes it to Kennedy. Takes the feed. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner.
Welcome back, everyone. Just a reminder, you can customize your whole arena from the stanchions to the railings on the staircases. Club owners can really make the environment of their home ice pop by representing their team color all over the arena. That's how you really get the most out of your home ice advantage.
This should be a fun one on the ice tonight. Hi, friends. Welcome back to EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. The Rockets take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Play blown dead, let's get the call.
Didn't take long for the coach to start shaking his head. A penalty on the first shift of the game.
The Victorious get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
They certainly hope this game won't be scoreless much longer. Their first chance on the power play. They got their big boys out, trying to crack the egg.
Great pressure with the stick. Across the point. And that banks off a stick. Kelowna's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Panarin. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. Panarin's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. And on the heels of that call, we get ourselves a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
4-on-4 opens up a whole new ballgame. Lots of room to carry the puck.
The Victorious gain possession. Takes a slap shot from the point. Too many bodies in the way. And we'll reset things after that icing. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw.
They've got the puck now. We've got a tired defensive group to play against.
And a strong effort on that play.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Quick pass to Doan. And they won't connect on that one. And that's knocked away. Kelowna's got the puck along the wall.
Panarin's up and ready to join the play.
Kelowna's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here. And we are still tied.
Whoa.
And they score! And we've seen this act before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. Great example here of close quarter zone ability, James. In tight, you have to still deliver that puck accurately. It's done to perfection.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Dishes it to Drouin. Up along the wing. Victoria's got a hold of the puck now. Play is called for offside. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Kennedy's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Kelowna's up one zip. The Rockets win possession here in the open ice. Lamb's taking it from his own end. Takes a hit on the play. And now it's grabbed by Drouin. Takes control of the puck. Kelowna's got it in their own zone. There's the whistle icing the call. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here.
Important draw to win so you're not chasing around in your zone.
Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Panarin's carrying it ahead. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
Oh, bad timing, James, to take a penalty. I mean, there's no real great timing, but a one-goal lead is not the time.
Face-off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And they send it down the ice. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end.
It's okay. It's just a game.
Puck scooped up by Kennedy. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. And the puck clears the zone. The Victorious get a hold of the puck along the boards. Couldn't complete the pass. Here's a short pass to Regan. Can't find his man. A chance in front. Can't connect. Shot attempt completely fails on that. Oh, what a hit along the boards. Lamb's got it in the defensive end. Feeds the puck over to Regan. From the point, they take control of it. And he comes up with it.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock. Unable to reach that one. Big time stop there.
She gets across in the butterfly in great shape there. That puck's got nowhere to go.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Past the midway mark in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Kelowna's got it and they're on the attack. Log jam in front. That's broken up. With possession along the wall. Shot. Oh, what a stop as she gets all of it with the paddle.
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. The Rockets win it. Takes it across the blue line. Takes the feed. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Victoria's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck picked up by Panarin. Just a simple save by Phillips.
Smothered that in close chance.
Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Trying to get it out of the zone here. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that's broken up. Here's a chance right in front. The victorious look to start the transition game. The Rockets gain possession along the wall. Quick feed to Drouin. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Moves it quickly over to Doan. Moves the puck. There's the whistle. We've got an offside.
Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle. What's he thinking? Kennedy's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Late goings of this period. 1-0 the score. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. From the boards, he takes that pass. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. Denies him on the play. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Second period set to get underway. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And it's a quick pass to Lamb. And serves up a little knock on the play. Sends the pass over. Painted of a shot! Taken by Kennedy. On the wraparound! And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Victoria's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
Oh, and he whiffs! Puck grabbed by Panarin. That pass doesn't go. And now he tries to get it across to Regan. Oh, off the post!
Victoria's players are frustrated as they have a really good scoring chance, but it hits the post and doesn't close the gap.
Nice job to escape the zone. The Victorious take possession in the defensive end. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Looking to break out here on the power play. Can't get it to go. Kelowna's got the puck along the boards. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Trying to get it out of their own end. The Victorious remain a goal behind as they fail to convert on the power play.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Fails to find the open man. And now it's grabbed by Drouin. Here we go. It's a two-on-one. Great reach with the poke check. Panarin's got it in the offensive zone. Broken up by Drouin. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Pokes it away in his own end. And he regains control of the puck. Victoria's playing it through the neutral zone. And he takes a shot. Blocked in traffic. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
Sharp reaction save.
Great stick work with the steal. Victoria's got the puck against the boards. Into the corner now. Nice feed from the boards. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Regan. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. The Victoria's gained possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Kelowna's got it from behind the net. Through center along the wing. The Victorious get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Victorious on the attack. Moves it to Lamb. Now over to Drouin. Two on one. To his teammate. And they can't connect. Thunder is hit.
Well, that's inevitable. He had his head down. Got hit so hard he dropped the stick. Now he's got to go pick it up before he can join the play again.
That's why coaches say keep your head up, right?
Well, that's one of the reasons.
Victorious gained possession along the boards. Now he takes it over the line. And they send it right back to him. Quick pass to Doan. And that pass can't connect. And that's turned aside. That's moved up ahead. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Panarin. Victoria's got the puck in the defensive end. From the point, looks to make something happen. And now he angles it across to Regan. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Victorious slips it into the corner. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Victoria's going to play it from the corner. Puck scooped up by Drouin. Picking up some steam at center ice. It's a 2-on-1 rush. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Kelowna's got possession of the puck. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Trying to get back on the attack now. Puck picked up by Kennedy. Big hit!
Well, he's going to have to pick himself up. But then he's got to go get his twig, which is slid all the way over there before he can get back into play.
And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments.